pharmacy technician traditionally works in a pharmacy packaging medications and preparing IVs if they're working in a hospital setting. Graduates of pharmacy technician programs have a wide variety of jobs available to them. Traditionally, students do start working at retail pharmacies, or if they're lucky, they can get jobs in hospital settings. But there are other non-traditional pharmacy technician jobs, working in hospitals, working in insurance companies, even veterinary clinics that sometimes employ pharmacy technicians.
I decided to get into pharmacy tech is because I've always been interested in the health career path.
I always knew that I wanted to go into healthcare when I first started searching for a career.
I was a retired banker and I was looking for another career path.
I don't love blood, I don't like changing bedpans. So I really had to do research, and I found that the only career out there would be pharmacy tech.
It's very hands-on.
I like the hands-on experience. You get to do a lot with your hands. It's not just all lecture.
I like to be around people.
I was looking forward to pharmacy school, and I figured I live close by. I can take this program right now.
One of the great aspects of being a pharmacy technician is the flexibility that you get on the job and the hours. Pharmacy technician is a great way into leading into other healthcare careers. Several students come and work as a pharmacy technician for several years and then love it. They got a glimpse of it and like to pursue their career. The beauty of pharmacy technician is that it is 24 hours, so it is great for people who go to school, who have families during the day, they want to work in the nights. It's not your 8-to-5 job unless you want it to be. You can work a few hours in the evening, you can work graveyard shifts, you can work weekends, and that's also something that brought me towards pharmacy tech. You really make a clean living out of being a pharmacy tech. Of course, certain settings will pay more if you start specializing in careers like oncology or even pediatric pharmacy technicians, or even pharmacy technicians that work in CCUs may make more money. So if you're working in the hospital clinic settings, you could probably make $20+ an hour.
I was looking for a rewarding professional career.
We're all a team. You get to know people.
That's a rewarding field where you can help people out.
Working as a pharmacy technician is a great field, and I really recommend anybody who has a passion for helping people. If you love precision, if you are meticulous and you have excellent attention to detail, then pharmacy technician is a field you'll want to go into.